Hi, my name is Mahesh. I'm from Hyderabad. I stay nearby in BNLD. So I was facing a lot of issues in terms of my UTI, urinary tract infection. So I consulted so many other doctors. I was not getting the proper solutions. I came to know about Ringi Hospital. I came here. In the first visit itself, when I met Mr. Vasant, Dr. Vasant, he clearly told me that this is a serious problem and you need to undergo a surgery. Then, without delay, I made a decision that I have to go undergo surgery. Last Saturday, I was admitted here and I was treated by, my surgery was done by Dr. Vasant. Amazing person, amazing guy, a truly professional, a great surgeon, I would say. And the staff in the OT also was fabulous. I remember one name, Mahesh, who was helping me throughout the entire process of OT. Then I was admitted in ICU for about 7 to 8 hours. Then the support staff, nursing staff was fabulous, amazing. Care they have taken was really amazing. And after that, I was moved to the normal ward. And I've been getting a tremendous support from all the nursing staff in first floor. And all the IRs, special thanks to all the IRs and ward boys who have actually helped me a lot. Especially, I didn't want to get my family members to the hospital for so many reasons. Like one of the reasons is COVID infection. But I was single, I was alone here. But I never felt that I was alone. Entire nursing staff or entire IRs, entire ward boys, they treated me like a family member. So thank you so much, Ringi Hospital. It was really a great experience for me. 6 days of amazing experience. I would definitely recommend all other my friends to visit Ringi Hospital for any medical emergencies or medical situations. Thank you so much.